I'm good at what I do.
You have to be really good at what you do. You really have to be passionate about what you do. And you have to absolutely love what you do. It cannot just really be a job, you know, because when I go into my studio to create, it's really not about work. I go to my playpen and I play in my sandbox. So, you know, and I just really love being creatively vibrant. That's what's really kept me youthful. That's what really has kept me curious, vibrant. You have to have that curiosity about life. So that's what it is.
Absolutely. Now we're going, summertime is coming up with the Shuang, the summer line, fashion line, or what's coming up?
Don't say
well, there's a lot coming up too. I'm making my movie, The Red Lotus, which is really my biopic. It's the story of my life. And there's going to be two parallel stories about young Sue in China, you know, with my grandmother and my mother. And, you know, it tells about the Maoist takeover, the military takeover of my village. And I befriend the commander, and then it cuts to rebellious young Sue as a young woman, very bohemian, very hippie. I had hair down to here, and was wearing hot pants, and, you know, like platform lace-up boots. So.
Incredible, incredible. You mentioned something incredible there about back when Mao Zedong was in charge. Were one of the most Bolsheviks or the Bolsheviks?
Well, I mean, you know, I grew up in the Mao's China for the first 5.5 years of my life, and then I immigrated here to this country, so I'm sort of this cross-cultural hybrid of many different things.
Awesome.
Okay, well, thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Su Wong, birthday party. Please, let's give you a round of applause. Yeah. 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 Look fabulous. Let's take a look at the dresses, Mr. Cameraman. Kind of the dresses. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you.
I don't think about them.
Okay.
Yeah, yes.